In this question, we have to identify what is the right answer corresponding to this trigger. So what is trigger is? Trigger is basically one statement that is executed automatically. Okay, this will be automatically executed by the system as a side effect of a modification of the database. Okay, so what is this trigger actually? So trigger is one statement. Okay, this is one line statement or anything written here. This is one trigger. So trigger will automatically executed when the trigger will be executed, when in this database, this is, let's suppose this is our database, and in this DB, if we are doing some modification or some changes are we are doing here, so the system as a side effect of a modification, so when we do this modification, so it will be automatically executed one trigger statement. So it will be corresponding, or it will be like a side effect of this modification of database. Okay, so it will be executed automatically by the system as a side effect of a modification of the database. This is the right answer.